This is a nice pendant, interesting, has a nice wow factor. So these are tiny, tiny little fossils that have actually formed inside the sand, and then eventually they've turned to opal. So very interesting, nice and bright. Even in the low light, holds up really well. It's on an adjustable cord here as well.